just burned up. And once that happens, brother, you don't take pictures, you don't take nothing. It's a horrible thing.
Dude, what's up, dude?
It's horrible.
Good, you do that. Just got a call that there's a lot of children in the area of Mason and Willow. They're requesting someone to direct traffic there. The kids are going to head into the direction of the building fire.
The application for the fire department too. Wait, this is the first time Swerve won't be in action since December.
22-11 from County 322-11.
Stand by for the multiple dwelling fire, 10-10 Willow Street, northbound.
313A, attention 313 officers, 313 smoke, stand by the station. 308A, the multiple blowing fire, 1010 Willis, your thoughts, town 1532. Fire police are out dispersed with Howell from the fire building.